Heidelberg. Chronology of important date and fact. 600,000 BC. In 1907, the royal jawbone of Homo erectus heidelbergensis is found in a gravel pit a few miles from Heidelberg. At the time, this was the oldest evidence of human life in Europe. 5th century BC, Celts built a hill fortress and a place of worship on the Heidelberg hill. AD, the Romans maintained a castra, permanent camp, and a signaling tower on the right bank of the Neckar, and built a wooden bridge across the Neckar, the first civilian settlement developed under the protection of this fortified base. The Romans remained until 260 AD, after which they retreat to the west bank of the Rhine. 5th century AD, beginning of a permanent settlement. 765, the village of Neuheim is mentioned in documents for the first time. 1156, Konrad of Stephen, the half-brother of Emperor Frederick I, Barbarossa, becomes Prussia Japan by line. Count Palatin. 1196. Heidelberg is mentioned in a document for the first time. 1214. The territory comprised the Palatine, which granted to Duke Ludwig I of Bavaria, and therefore passed to the Wieseldbau family. 1225, a castle located above Heidelberg is mentioned in a document. 1284, first mention of a bridge, wooden one, stone piers, on the site of the old bridge. 1303, a document named two castles, an upper one on the site of the present-day Mokkenkyo. The other located below it, where the present-day castle ruined stand. 1329. After a period during which Palatinate was in part under the administration of Emperor Ludwig IV, the Bavarian, this territory is finally separated from Bavaria under the terms of the Theaty of Fabia. Although the right of the participate in the election of the emperor is to alternate between the two lines of the dynasty, Bavarian claims to this honor are effectively suppressed after 1351. Rudolf II, the blind, and Ruprecht I jointly hold the title of Count Palatine until the former's death in 1353, the Golden Bull, the imperial law, grant the Count Palestine extensive right as their indivisible possession, the rank of a prince elector, along with the office of Archduke, supreme imperial judge and imperial administrator. 14th century, below the castle, the settlement comes in being that remains entirely independent of the city until 1743. 1386, foundation of the oldest university in present-day Germany by Prince-Elector Ludwig I. It's the third university after Prague and Vienna to be founded in the German-speaking lands of Central Europe. 1392, the inhabitants of the village of Fregrem are transferred into the Heidelberg Vorstadt, a new part of the old town extending from Grabenkrasse to the present-day Bismarckplatz. 1400, Prince Elector Rupert III becomes King of Germany under the name of Rupert I of the Palatinate. Building work start on the splendid Gothic east end of the Church of the Holy Spirit. After Rupert's death in 1410, most of the Palatinate passed to his eldest son, Ludwig III, whose three younger brothers, which received extensive territories. 1462, at the Battle of the Sachsenheim, the armies of the Margrave of Baden and the Count of Württemberg are defeated by the Palatinate forces under Prince Elector Frederick I, the Victorious. 1508 to 44. Renovation of the defensive walls and utility buildings in the castle by Prince Elector Ludwig V. 1518. Rudolf expounded his concept of justification by peace in Heidelberg. In those days, an important center of humanism. 1537. Lightning destroyed the upper castle. 1536-59. Prince Elector Otto Halley produced the Reformation and built for himself what is considered one of the finest Renaissance places north of the Alps. 1563. Prince Elector Frederick III imposed Calvinism. The Heidelberg Catechism became the prayer book of the Reformed faith. 1608-10. Prince Elector Frederick IV is the head of the Protestant League. 1610. Prince Elector Frederick V had a famous castle garden, Hortus Palatinus, built, as well as the English building and the English Elizabeth Gate. 1619. The Protestant citizens in Bohemia elect Frederick V as their king. In 1620, after losing the Battle of the White Mountain against the Emperor's army, he is stripped of his royal and electoral titles. 1622, the Imperial General Tilly conquered the town and castle of Heidelberg. 1623, the famous Palestinian library, Bibliotheca Palatine, is carried off the imperial troops as the booty. Duke Maximilian of Bavaria ruled the Palatinate until 1649, with a short interruption of Swedish rule in 1633-34. Warfare lost the state of three quarters of its population. 1648, Peace of Westphalia, the Upper Palatinate and the title of Elector passed to Bavaria, but the eighth electorate is created for the ruler of the Palatinate, Prince Elector Karl Ludwig, has the castle and university rebuilt, and grant religious freedom to the Lutherans. Flemings, Walloons, Huguenot, Waldenses, and Swiss settled in the Palatinate. 1685, the Palatine seamen line died out with Prince Elector Karl II and is succeeded by the Palatine Neuburg line. King Louis XIV of the France raised the claim to the inheritance behalf of his sister-in-law, Lady Lothair of the Palatinate, but without her consent. Lady Lothair is married to Louis' brother, and Louis' intention is that the Palatinate should come under the control of France. 1688-89, during the War of the Grand Alliance, French troops capture Heidelberg, and before withdrawing, destroy the castle and part of the towns as well as village and towns in the Rhine plain. 1693, Louis XIV's troops besiege Heidelberg again, blow all the fortification and burn the town of the ground, town to the ground. Even the tombs of the French electors in the Church of the Holy Spirit are plundered and destroyed. 1697, inhabitants of Heidelberg return to the town and start rebuilding it out of the rubble. 1720, disputes over religious between the ruling Catholic dynasty and the Protestant population over the Church of the Holy Spirit lead to the residence of the prince-elect being transferred to Mannheim. 1742-99, prince-elect Karl Schodro promoted trade and industry, had two old bridges built, and started work in rebuilding the castle. The Karl Gate is erected as a triumphal arch in his honor. 1764, during reconstruction work, lightning destroyed further castle buildings and work is brought to standstill. 1803, the imperial deputation decree award Heidelberg to the Grand Duchy of Baden. Grand Duke Karl Frederick immediately re-established the university and gave it the Latinized name of its two founders, i.e. Luperta Carola, which is still bears today. 1810, the French migrant Count Charles de Grenberg started his life's work, conservation of the castle ruins and the building up to a historic collection relating to the town's history. 1815, the Tsar of Russia, the Emperor of Austria, and the King of Prussia meet in Heidelberg to form a holy alliance against Napoleon. In their honor, the castle ruins are illuminated by an enormous wood fire. 1840, opening to the railway line from Mannheim to Heidelberg and of the old station on the site of the present-day Mengele building. 1848, a conference in Heidelberg passed a resolution calling for a meeting of a German National Assembly in Frankfurt. 1860, castle and bridge lit up by Bengal fire for the first time. 1920-33, prominent teachers of medicine, Jenny, Elf, Krell, and psychology, Lode, Weber, Gandalf, lecture in Heidelberg. 1945, courageous Heidelberg citizens succeed at the last moment in handling the city over unscathed to the American military command. It becomes the headquarters for the main military administration department for the American armed forces in Europe. The university is reopened on the initiative of the medical professor Karl H. Bauer and the philosophical Karl Jaspers. 1955, the present-day main railway station is ceremonially opened. 1978, Hausrep Main Street is turned into a pedestrian precinct. The city starts work on an extensive modernization of its old central area. 1980, the Stadthalle is opened as a congress center. 1986, celebrations of the 600th anniversary of Heidelberg University include an exhibition of volumes of Bibliotheca Palatina in the Church of the Holy Spirit. 1996, Heidelberg commemorates the 800th anniversary of its first documentary mention. 2000, completion of the Print Media Academy, Heidelberger, Docker, Maschinen, Opposite the main railway station. 2003, 100th anniversary of the completion of the Stade Halle. Okay.